Thank you, Robin. An exclusive NBC4 poll shows how Ohioans would vote if the election were held today.
New this morning, we have the results from the first in a series of scientific polls tracking the Ohio Senate and the U.S. presidential races. And here's some of the results that we have for you this morning. In a survey of likely and actual Ohio voters, we asked in the election for president, if you were voting right now, who would you vote for? And our results this morning show a statistical dead heat. 45% say they would vote for Barack Obama, and 44% would choose Mitt Romney. 3% of the vote would go to other candidates, and 8% of Ohio voters remain undecided this morning. The poll includes a margin of error, plus or minus 3.5%, Mike. We're also